Hello, my name is Patrik Morávek, and here are my 8 tips for more successful data logging in ADAS AD domain. Tip number 1. Start with the sensors and go into detail. There are so many different sensors on the market, and there is no standard how to read information from them. And that is especially true for cameras. So if you want to work on the level beyond the object list from CAN and Ethernet, make sure that your data logger supports it. It is about the very detail of the chip register configuration, the specification that is far beyond the publicly available information in the datasheet. So make sure that you, your data logger supplier or system integrator have access to this sensitive information from sensor manufacturer. Tip number 2, use a reliable and verified solution. There is not much time for tool experimenting in the race to autonomy. Your selected data logging solution should work reliably under all conditions and fit your intentions. Component failure leads to delays. Broken or coarse synchronization leads to data silos where you actually need a holistic view. Ask your supplier for reference, for proof, for evaluation. Only with a practical experience you can make sure that the solution will fit. And often you have the possibility to verify integration into your processes and infrastructure as a proof of concept project. Tip number 3, benefit from already integrated solutions. Data logging is really exciting engineering discipline, especially in the autonomous driving domain. But time to market is critical, there is no time to waste. Avoid difficult integration of presumably compatible solutions. It might eventually work out, but you lose time and you delay your project. Number 4, address the present, but prepare for future. Of course, you have to primarily solve the current issues, but a selected data logging platform should scale easily to cover also the future needs. The scalability is not only about the number of interfaces, it is also about the computational power to handle data from all those interfaces. You want a platform that will support also your future project and changing requirements. And you can bet on it that the requirements will not relax. You don't want to have the hassle of tool selection too often just because the tool does not scale or is inflexible. Number 5. Have sufficient computational power. The optimization potential for data logging lies in the software. That's quite obvious. The more data analysis you can do, the better data insight you gain, and the more efficient data cycle management is possible. And that starts already in the vehicle. So despite the fact that the future belongs to software, your primary focus is on hardware. Plan with sufficient computational power for your future software demands. Number 6. Scale up in power, but scale down in complexity. The fewer devices you have to integrate, the lower the risk of potential errors. The centralized solutions keep your data together, and they help you to save the space too, while eventually the vehicle's trunk is not infinitely large. Number 7. Every large data collection campaign needs a management software. It doesn't matter if you have 5 or 100 cars in the field recording traffic situations. You want to know where the cars are and if everything is working well. You want to know if the campaign is progressing as expected. You have your plans, goals and metrics, and you need to be able to track their fulfillment. And finally, number 8. Think beyond the vehicle. Think in the data pipeline. It might be obvious, but still, it's worth to point it out. The data logging is not only about the hardware and software in the vehicle. Obviously, you need to get it right in the first place, but the recorded data have their purpose further down the data path. Shorten your complete data cycle. Ensure the seamless data flow from vehicle to the data scientists and test engineers. Ensure consistent file formats and compatible interfaces. And if you remember these 8 tips, you will not be only more successful in your next project, but you will contribute to your company's success on the way to autonomy.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.